A blinking eye is being continued till a later date. 33-year-old Ricardo Woods was expected to go on trial on charges of murdering David Chandler last year. Chandler was paralyzed after being shot as he sat in his car. However, a hospital videotape of him blinking his eyes to identify Woods as the attacker is at the center of the testimony. Chandler died 2 weeks later, and authorities say the two knew each other through drug deals. The trial will now begin in about 3 to 4 weeks.